This sucks. They just tried to fillet me and now I'm gonna die of cancer.